I asked you guys to vote for your top 5 My Little Pony ships, and I have the results. Number 5, Twypie. Another odd coupling, but we have seen a few times in the show that they have a close relationship.
They are also fun to pair up. You know, the nerd and the really crazy hyperactive party pony.
If they did get together, it would be quite an odd relationship, but also quite a cute one too.
Number 4, Soarin' Dash. This one isn't as weird, as we've seen Rainbow Dash save Soarin' once.
And a quote from that episode,
Soarin' said that Rainbow Dash is the best. These two make a really cute couple, and could be a potential relationship in the show.
Number 3, Pinkie Dash. These could also be a potential couple in the actual show. These two love to pull pranks on ponies, and wouldn't be the romantic type to go on a date and act all mushy around each other,
and are both active and hyperactive.
They are the mischievous couple.
Number 2, Raradash. Another odd coupling. The fashionable pretty pony and the active athlete. But still, even when Rainbow Dash performed her Sonic Rain Boom, she still said she'd do it for rarity, and she didn't even mention the Wonderbolts when she did. Before we look at number 1, let's take a look at some of the other shippings that were mentioned. Now let's take a look at number 1, that got the most votes out of all the shippings. Number 1, Fluttershy. This shipping isn't as odd as some of the other ones. As we've seen in the show, Fluttershy and Rainbow Dash are pretty close, and they were fillies. Rainbow Dash stood up for Fluttershy various times.
She has also taught Fluttershy how to be assertive, and how to cheer loud enough. And when Rainbow Dash performed her Sonic Rain Boom, Fluttershy couldn't help but cheer.
People also like the plot of the strong stallion who saved the shy little princess.
It is no doubt Fluttershy is one of the best shippings out there. They would do anything for each other. They are best friends, fillyhood friends even. Even Rainbow Dash stood up for her.
Even though Fluttershy is a shy, weak little filly, Rainbow Dash is strong, brave, and sort of like Fluttershy's Prince Charming. These two are absolutely perfect for each other.
And, in Hurricane Fluttershy, even though Fluttershy didn't want to fly in the tornado, she did it anyway, for her friend Rainbow Dash.